I feel like I'm missing everything right now we're talking about. I'm so confused. And then you leave out a little piece in the front, you know, for character. Then you just kind of wrap it like a hot dog.
Don't talk about hot dogs.
And then you pin it up like so. I mean, you can wrap it up a little bit more if you want. I mean, it's kind of...
That's a long hot dog.
Yep. And you pin it up, and then you take your clip, and you just...
We've lost like over 100 viewers.
And that's how it looks.
So it's like out of my way. Her.
Oh, she do got a hair.
Grab your hair.
Push that.
Roll it.
And hold it up. And then clip that hoe.
Clip the bottom.
You have much longer hair, and it's on somebody else, so it's like weird.
I like that.
So the trick I learned is to take these two sections and turn them in. Sorry, you have naughty hair.
I have naughty hair.
I'm naughty.
Good thing.
To turn the sides in so they won't fall.
You have just long hair as I do. Ow! No,
I'm not hurting you, Jillian. You need to relax.
Someone said red shirt, heart face. Ooh, how's that look?
Don't worry about it.
You watch anime? No, none of us watch anime.
Alright, so this is how I do my hair clip. So I grab my hair, I turn, and let me tilt it up. There we go. I turn. Grab my hair a little pony, like this. Sometimes I brush it if it's a little crazy. And then I twist it, and then like I just hold it and twist it. My hair is too long to do the one-handed things that girls do, but.
Oh my God.
And then I hold it, and I take my clip, and I put it on, and I clip it down and clip it.